6 metal detectors were installed today at Charlestown High School after two students were arrested for bringing guns to school. The 17-year-old student and 13-year-old student are now facing charges. The mayor said today that the metal detectors were removed during the pandemic to make room for social distancing.
Well, now it's